Well, Cameron, what you're talking about is a very disturbing story because police in High Point have charged Stephen Taylor with 48 counts of first-degree statutory sex offense and 48 counts of taking indecent liberties with a minor. He was arrested December 30th. Investigators say the alleged incidents took place over a five-year period, but 12 months, they say, into the middle of that five-year period, Taylor was in prison. Police are not releasing any details about the victim's age, but they do fear that Taylor may have harmed other children.
He's in jail under $1 million bond. If there are any other victims, you're safe. He's in jail. He's not going to hurt you anymore. If you have been victimized by Mr. Taylor, please come forward and we'll take care of it.
Well, investigators say Taylor and the victim are not related, and police, Cameron, say if there are any other victims out there, they do want to hear from them, and they're asking them to call Crime Stoppers. Here's the number, 889-4000. Back to you.
All right. Thank you.